I sought the advice and guidance of an online psychic. His name was David Hand. And he gave me some very sage advice. And I will never forget our final reading together. He said to me, "Emma, I'm pulling out all of these water cards, these water signs. And the thing is, you have so much fire in you. You have to go and find your fire." And so that's exactly what I did. And then 2 years later, I found myself in a very fiery situation, but it wasn't the kind of fire that was empowering or galvanizing and inspiring. It was the kind of fire that was eating me from the inside out, burning me. And when I'm in those sorts of situations, the only thing I know how to do, really, is sit down at my piano and write a song. And so this is a song called Fire in My Belly.
In my bed.